Welcome back to my channel. If you are new here, then I'm so happy to meet you. And if you are returning, then thank you so much for always supporting me. It's honestly means so much. So it's my mum. It is Saturday. It's my mum's birthday on Monday. But we are going for a birthday meal tonight for my mum's birthday. So I thought I'd vlog a little bit. RJ and I are now going to get a birthday cake. We're going to do it tonight at the meal. Sing happy birthday and stuff. Being as like everybody's going to be there. So we're just about to go and get a birthday cake. So when you're watching this, it would be the day after Mum's birthday. But happy birthday, Mum. I'm sorry it's going to be a day late when you see this, but. Happy birthday. I hope you have a lovely day. I love you so much. Say happy birthday to Nan. Say happy birthday. Say to Nan now.
Happy birthday.
Say I love you.
Could you?
Say I hope you have a lovely day on your birthday.
A good day, birthday.
Good boy. We're off now to go and do the cake shop and just take a few balloons to where we're having the meal later on. So I shall see you when we are cake shopping. Here at the shop, the back's full of balloons. RJ's had a Peppa Pig one, of course. Hello. So we're just gonna have some lunch and we're gonna take them up the pub. We've got a decorate the cake, but well, I'll show you when we do it anyway. Yeah. Oh, this is the cake I brought. Oh, we're looking. Hang on, let me see if I can lighten my yeah, it's just to decorate your own cake. So I'm just about to try and get some done on there now. So I've brought these like little flowers, so I'll try and do something with those. I brought these chocolatey flowers and leaves. I brought this to open this helps them stick on there. Oh, I hope it's gonna turn out all right. And these kite pens as well. This is what it looks like out the box. I feel like I'm very So yeah, I'm just gonna have a little bit of a go. So I've done that. I'm just going to try and make it pretty with these flowers. It is edible ink, just so you know. Edible ink pens for drawing on all your icing bakes. So I'm just going to make it pretty because that looks a bit plain. I brought the right thing. Pink gel food colour. Oh God, I'm dreading this now. Oh, I've got a feeling this is just not going to work out right. It's just not working out. Let me just have a little bit of a play and then I'll come back to you once I've sorted all this out. I've sort of messed up the app. I underestimated the size of the writing, so just going to decorate it with a few more bits now. Probably put some of these on now. I've just put Mum at the bottom. I'll try and just decorate it a bit now. Sort of the end result. You can't really make out what it's saying, but I've tried to make it pretty the best I can. So I have tried to put 63 there, but it's all wrong. But yeah, at least I've tried, and it's only going to be destroyed later anyway. So that's my Mum's birthday cake. I'm having a kissy because of the sun. But just having a quick Costa stop, and then we're going home to get ready. Balloons and cake's been dropped off, so I shall record what I can later. See you in a bit. Yeah, no, it's been and got changed. I ain't been able to do that much. I've just brushed my hair and put it up. RJ's got changed. RJ's got his shirt and his jeans on, and he decides to bring Peppa Pig with us. Yay! So my Mum's cake and balloons are all a surprise. I'm driving tonight so my Mum can have a drink for her birthday. So me and RJ's in the car just waiting for her to come out. I've just put this lace jumper thing on. So yeah, I'll speak to you when we get inside the pub. This one's our table here.
Watch your step, watch your step. Watch your step.
Pardon.
Birthday girl. They've put it as 36, but she's 63. Say happy birthday to Nanny Uton.
No.
Say happy birthday, RJ.
No.
Archie.
No.
Say happy birthday to Grandma.
Happy birthday.
Oh, thank you.
Say happy birthday, Matt Dennis, to my mum. No, I've had to put my hair back up in a bun because it keeps falling out. My bubble's about to break. We're waiting all waiting for dinner now.
Happy birthday, Linda.
Happy birthday, Nan.
Happy birthday, Linda. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, Linda. Happy birthday to you.
Well, Dan,
you want
to
get some
tries
and
fries, Mum? Yeah. Happy birthday. My Mum's balloons. Are you giving Nanny a kiss for her birthday? No. Oh, I'm a little bit late doing the cards, as I tried to do them last night, but as you know, the light in my bedroom is a bit rubbish. So it was too dark for me to see, so I'm just about to do them. I'll show you which ones I have. So for RJ, I've got this one where you can... I've got some stickers, what I got with it. So you can, like, sort of design it yourself. So I've just got to pick a sticker and then just, you know, design it. I've got to place the name there, which will be Nanny. Let me just stick the stickers on and then I shall show you what I've done. So this is the front. I've just done, it's your day, Nanny, love you. A special birthday, wish with love, you're one in a million. And then as we open it, it says, no matter how you say it, there's no one quite like you. Happy birthday. So I'm just about to write that now and seal it from RJ. And the card I had is this one. I didn't realise it was like this, though. For a wonderful mum, a birthday keepsake, the story of us. A journal for you to fill in and for me to treasure for years to come. Which is nice, to be fair. So I like, yeah, stick a photo in there. And then probably little keepsakes in there. I write this bit to my mum, obviously. Thank you for every special moment and every special memory. I love you, Mum. Happy birthday. So then there's these questions. Tell me about the day I was born. What's your happiest memory of me? What's the funniest thing I ever said or did? What's your favourite photo of us? What's the happiest day we've spent together? In what ways do I take after you? Which songs remind you of me? What have I done to make you proud? If you could give me one piece of advice, what would it be? If you could make one wish for me, what would it be? What's your favourite birthday memory? If you could make one wish for yourself, what would it be? Just cute to be fair, isn't it? Let's see. So I'm just about to fill that out now.
Sorry.
One of our three is particularly vulnerable because they were in a rural location, and these locations are far more attractive to thieves as targets because they believe that they'll go undetected in these areas. And if they are detected...
You answer them, bitch, yourself, and give it me back the middle.
Julian Free works for security firm PID Systems. The company that created...
Having one last part off with the balloons. Let them fly away. Come on, put down here in the garden. Oh, come on. And this one. Ready. Steady. Go. There's one. There's two. Bye, balloons. Bye.
Bye.
Bye, balloons. Bye. Oh, I hope he doesn't get stuck in the tree. They've gone. Bye, balloons. I totally forgot to end the vlog. So, I hope you can see me. Thank you so much for watching. I'm going to end the vlog here. Yeah, thank you all so much for watching, and I shall see you in the next one. I love you all so much. Bye.
I'm losing my mind. I wanna shove ya. There's something missing in my drink. There's someone missing from my side.